Hey guys, this is your Cody again, and I didn't know I had a bracelet on my arm. Oh well. Looks like it's a megastone. I guess that's what it's called. But let's play again another time on this Pokemon. Whatchamacallit. Whenever I left off, I was working on my Onix. Getting it leveled up some. And I found a perfect spot to level it up, and that's over here in the grassy forest. Remember to rock to them and they'll be knocked out. About this one. And that's done. About this big one. Because, I'm glad that I got this when with only one Pokeball. Because even though Onix is hard Pokemon to catch. Hey, get right. Pokeball. I got a Caterpie now. That didn't do anything. The only one I've can't fight is the Yaldish. Everything else, it's almost a wind shot. Yeah, I'll band it then. So I won't have to use all my, I'm gonna have to use two here anyway, so. Yes, we push the wrong freaking button. Now I need to head back and yeah, oh my Pokemon back on. The one I'm working on. Actually, let me work on Rattata some too while I'm at it. I'm not fighting Weedles. At least I was getting my time belt leveling on. Thank you.
fish.
Why not? I'll probably get, have to throw it out anyway. Yep. I do. Let's do a Pidgeotto this time. Now, let's do a quick attack. It's waiting. Why did I use sand attack? I meant to use quick attack. I go there and I'll heal my Pokemon back home. Because now three of them got damaged. And like I said, the big one I might get done is Onix. Hi, worthless lady. Now back to the training grounds. Remember realm 2. How did they avoid that attack? This is turning into crap because how is it avoiding all these attacks? That's not better. Yep, so it was my clover. And of course it had to be poisoned. Can't help but poison it. I do not want my Pokemon be poisoned like this. I know that's when a two hits right there, so.
Oddish! Paris. Oddish! Oddish! Paris.
Yeah, they can, Oddish. Withstand a rock tomb.
Oddish!
Then that is a Pokemon I want. Must be a little bit of lag.
Oddish. 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 Paris. Oddish. Oddish. Oddish.
I'm living it on as much as I can. Why did I use quick attack?
Oddish.
Oh well, might as well finish up with a quick Oddish. Attack.
Oddish.
I meant to use Ember. Ember on that one, Ember on this one, Ember on all of them. Ember on that one too.
Oddish.
Ember on this one.
Oddish.
And Ember on this one. There's just a little bit of lag on here. Man, I don't sound anything near my head. Llama! Llama! Yeah, I'm gonna get to level 20 with my Crawler. Okay, I got to level 20. I think I'm going the wrong way. I think I need to go this way instead. I'm gonna fight this gym now. And then he'll lump. If I can find the gem, I think it's this building right over here. Pardon me. Okay, I already battled him. But that didn't turn out as, maybe it's over here that I need to go to. No, it's not there. I know it's somewhere in here. I'm gonna try this way again. I'm gonna go the other way. It all leads me back to the same one. How do I get over to the other? And I thought there was supposed to be a trainer on this side too. I'm gonna be here for a while, it looks like. Now that leads me back to her. That's no good. Unless I can try this ladder, which I don't think this leads me to anywhere either. No. And I get stuck in a spider web too. How in the heck do they get through this? That leads me there. That leads me to there. It just leads me to the same spot. Every way I take it leads me to the same spot. And I tried this way already. See, I cannot get through there. Because of barriers. And there's no ladder on this side either. There is no way to get to this, I got through. No, I didn't. Ah, the hell. That should let me through there, and it wasn't. I think I'm getting ripped off here, because I passed the first maze, and it didn't let me do the second maze. I got through the first maze. That didn't work out that good. Now let's battle her. Okay. That one, that one, that one, Flappy. Confirm. Wow. I know it might knock me out, but Jesus. I know they probably use tackle, yeah.
Metapod.
One more thunderstruck and that should do it. And I beat the next gym. But with the cost of three my strongest Pokemon though. Now I'm ready to go to Goldenrod City. But let's first heal on because I thought there was an ender chest in there. Ah, there is one. Yes, I'm gonna put Mystic Water, the King's Rock, and these in here. I should put that in there too. Now off to Goldenrod City, I guess. But I'm doing that, I might as well fight a couple of these Pokemon to gain more leveling. And of course I had to avoid that attack. But I can't avoid that one, so... All I'm gonna do is fight Metapods and Pakunas.
Metapod. Metapod.
Alright, at least with my all next all I'm gonna do is attack those Metapods and Pakunas. Because that gave me more HP. That's easy to get lost in this too. One more hit and they'll be gone.
Metapod.
I must have went the wrong way. Why not? Why not? I gotta see how I do this. Let me check on the options, because I do not know how to That has not helped me any. I do have to put this. How do I equip something on this? No, that didn't work. How in the heck do I do this? I know about sneak. That didn't help.
Bellsprout.
That didn't do anything either. How do I put this on? Options. Controls. I do not know how to, I guess I put G. No, that's not it either. I cannot do anything until I learn how to, I hope I'm going the right way because I do not know.
Oddish.
there's a tamer there and I can't get to it.
Orbit!
There's something this way. Ah, there's a Pokeball. Revive, even though I don't know how to equip it. Yeah, in between episodes, I'm gonna look on how to equip my card. That didn't help me any. Yeah, I'm looking at the mini map too, so I might have to take a dive. There's water over here. Wait a second. Okay, I thought I seen something. Yeah, now I'm on the rat pad. Yep. It's the only way I can win. Sandshrew, meet Bellsprout. Sparrow, meet Flappy. Cause I'm gonna win. Why did I use tackle? Oh well, I just use tackle again. Look at all those drowsies. Remember this time. Marie. I'm using Onyx because it doesn't fit with Thundershock. And it's not very effective with tackle either, so. Lanky. Lanky, meet Flamewheel that knocked you out. Diglett. Meet Bellsprout.
Bellsprout.
Oh, really? Must be the train, daycare. A famous daycare. I got an idea. Mark Tomb. And another Rock Tomb. And you do not look like a police officer to me. The big city of Goldenrod. That must be the gym. One where I see, I guess. Stone for 10,000. This is no gym. Okay, basement. Let's see if there's anything in here that is worth grabbing. An ether. Amnet coin. I think that gives me more money. And burn here. think that's all the, there's one at the very entrance here. Terra's Hill and, something I do not know how to equip. Now to get out here and, yeah, it's nighttime. Go to the Poké Center. Maybe later on, guy. I could get ripples now. And I do not know how to equip those guys, sorry. Let's see what's in here. Oh, the Warp Center. Let me put Rattata storage, and then I'm going to receive an Eevee. There. I'm going to receive this Eevee. I think it's in that house right there. Now I have to level it up some. Which, leveling it up will be easy. That must be the radio tower right there. There's a theme going around with me. I guess this might be radio tower. I'm not that leveled up yet. Let me get more leveled. I'm going this way. Yeah, they should give everybody a permanent that vision so that people like you can see the me record these videos. There's a third gem, so I'm on the right track then.
Need
I'm glad these trainers don't attack. Right now, all I'm gonna do is attack some of these Pokemon. Level 20 Tamer. I'm gonna use Thunderstruck first. And then I can throw a Pokeball. Waiting. I captured the male Nidoran. Thunderstruck. I gotta do it again. Now I can use Thunder Wave. Because Thunder Wave did not harm its Pokemon. Bad Pokeball. This was my first second female Pokemon right here. I don't like drowsy, so. Let's see if there's anything over here. Nope, I don't see any exploits. But being Thursday, that should be opened. No, but being Thursday, it probably isn't. And, it should have a, Pokemon thing in there. Yeah, after I look for some of these Pokemon, I'm going to, log off.
Nidapod.
Ah, it's a female. Sorry, but I do not do females. And I do not do takedown either. Fidgies, neither one.
Nidoran.
No, I'll switch my Pokemon.
Nidoran.
And of course it's a female. And of course I was born. This is my luck. You know, that didn't hurt me much. But this will hurt you a lot. I'm gonna switch it to Onyx. Is there something over here? I already claimed the loot. I did not do that one. And of course it knocked him out.
Nidoran. Nidoran. Nidoran.
And of course this is a female. There need to be Pidgeotos in this too, like in the real game.
Nidoran.
Let's go back in the national park. No, I'm not fighting Mentipod. I need to heal Lump. Because my Pidgeotto is down to 2 HP. And I didn't do what I was going to do. I was going to train my Eevee. I should grab that Ditto whenever I had the chance too, so. But I will this time. As soon as I heal my Pokemon on. And playing this game does not affect on how I feel about the series either. Just lay that out as a fact. That's up who I got. And there's supposed to be something over here, but there's not. Because in the game, there is something there. That didn't help me any. But, where can he go? No, where can he anymore? And I put on Eevee and it's vanished. Nobody else got it. I want my rare candy back. Yep, and it's not letting me do anything. See, I'm pushing every button that I had. And the thing, I lost my real candy because of it. Now this makes me mad. Yeah, I'm gonna train these two. Cause she's about ready to evolve and when we're living, he's going to evolve. That guy on Nidoran female, so if I can get level dump on one of them, then I'm going to cut the video. Nito, nito. All I gotta do is double kick. Another that's that I don't know anything about. And of course I had to flinch. Thank you. I hope that doesn't knock you out. Barely. And I do not have my... So, this is gonna be transplant here, and catching it, because usually I use my, my Flappy to paralyze it. I forgot about that. Now, why did it break free? It's so weak that... Imagine if I can catch it with a regular Pokeball. I might have to go to a, yep. I'm gonna have to go to, Grip Ball. Now how? How did it break free that time? There was no way I couldn't break free. Poison Sting, I'm gonna end it. Because I could not break free. I need to heal up anyway. That makes me even more mad, even though I've lost my rare candy and I cannot catch that Ditto. Let me get more Pokeballs. And of course I can't go this way. That's good enough. And I'm going to get my Flappy too, because I'll put Pidgeotto back in. Now let's try to catch that Ditto. or A that told I'm gonna find the dental first, and then I can catch it. I might have to, end the video before I can get one. Won't help me much because a bit being poisoned, I can't tell. I have to throw one. Even though it's gonna break free. Oh, it did break free. I got myself a dental. That's the one I want to fight. I am going to digivolve the Pokeball, the Pokemon. I'm right on top of it. Yep, I'm going to evolve.
Nidoran.
Drowsy. Drowsy. Nidorino. Drowsy. Drowsy. Nidorino. Drowsy.
Drowsy. Now let's see if I can evolve the female version. Before I log off. Yeah, I'll be able to evolve this one too. Because a female Nidoran will help me with that battle because of a male tank. Hey, there is nobody here. I might have two battles left. Rattata number one, Rattata number two. This will be the last battle in, this Nidoran will be evolving too. At least let me level some up on Eevee. Be level 7, but I'm over that though. Then rock tomb. No, I want Rock Tomb. Should be level 7. Yeah, I'm spending a little bit more time than I was going to. Sorry, Drowsy, I don't want to fight you. Yeah, I gotta watch out for Rattata anyway because it has a move called Pursuit. Yeah, before I go in there, I'm going to talk to you guys later. I've been on here for an hour and a half, and it's time for me to log off. Make sure you subscribe and hit that little like button. Bye, guys.